Thanks for stopping by WPTZ.com. I'm Caitlin Napoleoni. We have a high pressure system just to the east of us. This high pressure system will attempt to fight off some clouds and even a little bit of rain provided by this system to the south. And it should do a great job. That means we have a beautiful sunny end to the weekend. Do you want to mention, though, it's not going to last long because there's a cold front off to the west of us. Looks far off now, but it's going to be coming in for tomorrow night, and it will bring in some showers and eventually a little bit of rain, definitely the clouds and eventually some of that rain as well. Today, though, is going to be great. In fact, it's probably going to be one of the last really nice, warm, sunny afternoons that we'll have. That will be a great day to get out on the lake. So take advantage of that if you can. Be by the water this afternoon with the sunshine, temperatures in the low mid-70s. With a breeze around 10 to 20 miles per hour, might feel a little bit cooler than that, especially since the water temperature has dropped a little bit. Down to 67 degrees. And definitely watch out for the waves because it might be a little bit choppy. Certainly a choppier ferry ride this afternoon. High temperatures near that low and mid 70 degree mark with the sunshine. It's going to be a beautiful day for the end of the weekend. Tomorrow morning, nice and mild. We drop down into the mid 50s. We're going to start to see a few more clouds starting to roll in and definitely more of those throughout the day tomorrow. And we'll see those clouds increase. Temperatures topping off near the 70, low and mid 70 degree mark again. Here's your futurecast showing those nice clear skies all throughout this afternoon. A few more clouds overnight and some of those for your morning, Monday morning commute. More and more throughout the afternoon hours. I think these clouds will be a little bit more broken, so you might probably find a little bit of sunshine out there. But towards the nighttime hours and definitely by early Tuesday morning, we're going to start to see some scattered showers. Become a little bit more widespread throughout the day on Tuesday, and we'll see a pretty good amount of rain on and off throughout the day on Tuesday, and at times it could be on the heavier side. And by then, we're also going to start to cool off a little bit. Looks like low 60s by Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. After the rain clears out on Tuesday, though, we'll definitely see the sun start to slowly reappear. So it should be, although much cooler and actually below average for once, we will at least have that sunshine to enjoy. But definitely have your jackets next week in the morning hours. Especially in our higher elevations, we're going to see temperatures are going to be pretty chilly. I'm Caitlin Napoleoni. Thank you for stopping by WPTZ.com or checking us out on your mobile device. Have a great Sunday.